Hey guys, how's it going? Today I bring you 2012 right now traffic, and this is gonna be full in depth of the traffic. We'll start up, show the engine, go inside and performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features in the exterior as well as the interior. And so here's the key. Lock, unlock. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. White pearl exterior. Wide opening doors, almost like 90 degree, providing easy entry and exit. Two-tone interior. Very nice. Very spacious cabin. Solid doors, once again. Six-speed manual transmission. This car has 1.9-liter diesel engine. Very nice diesel engine. Four spoke design wheel. Comes equipped with hydraulic assist power steering, rack and pinion. Very fluid. Manual telescopic only, to adjust, use this lever right there. And right now, send the headlight, rear fog light, and high beam. And as usual, hazard lights. Power windows, to roll down and to roll up you need to hold this switch. And right now let's open the hood and take a look at the exterior of this car. Actually, I must say, it's quite easy to get in and out. And of course, you can open this window for a vent. And here's your antenna for the audio system. Huge tail lights, rear defrosting glass, rear wiper, third brake light, license plate lights, rear fog light, 16-inch wheels with wheel covers. Tires measuring 195/75. Four-wheel disc brakes. Night flaps. Continental tires. Turn seal indicators on the front fenders. Manually folding mirrors. Huge halogen headlamps. For the optional fog lights. This car has inline 4 16 valve, dual overhead cam, 2-liter turbocharged diesel engine. It produces 115 horsepower, maximum speed of 170 km per hour, 0-60 time is 15 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 7 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive. quite large and spacious van. Single exhaust. And right now, guys, we'll take a good look at the exterior lights, take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Power mirrors, they also heated. Huge mirrors, by the way. And your power windows, storage, and your speaker. Driver seat has manual adjustment, adjustable headrests, standard sliding and seat height right here. Armrest for the driver. Adjustable. Seats are quite comfortable. Storage for the driver. And right here, small items. Cup holder. You can adjust height the headlights right here. And right now, guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. distance to empty, your odometer, your trip information, easy to read cages, quite nice, light indicator controls, and here's your intermittent wiper controls right here. Set clock, digital clock, service in 14,578 kilometers. Message, no message available. And this particular has 15,425 kilometers in it. Overall, build quality and all the materials are pretty good. Hard touch, two-tone plastic, as you can see. Extra shelf right here and right there. Audio with four speakers, two tweeters. For the factory, audio sounds pretty good. Turn it off and turn it on. MP3 compatible. 6 customizable station, so between different track or different station, band, sauce, menu, and of course your auxiliary input. And also right here you can find your parklet. And down here you can find your audio controls. You can raise and lower the volume, of course. Select between different track or different station right here. And your different modes. Quite nice. Lighter, or you can just the parlet, no smoke, central lock, rear defrost, very easy to use air conditioning, temperature, fan speed, your different modes, including front defrost, face, knee, etc., air conditioning and recycle, hazard lights, 6-speed manual transmission, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and reverse. Nice, very nice. Your e-brake, very solid, armrest. Manual rear view mirror, map lights, sun visors, card holder right here, vent mirror on the passenger side, very spacious cabin, quite comfortable seats, very nicely equipped van, and right now let's shut her down. Let's grab the key and enter the store. Your fuel cap. Trunk space in this van, pretty good. Winter tires. third row. Sliding door, third row is also very spacious, and of course your speakers, illumination. Handle, and as you can see, I'm 6'3" myself. My legroom is pretty good, and my headroom is more than enough. Seat belts. And also second row has an ISOFIX system. Quite easy to get in and out. Convenient handle. And also I forget to mention, recline for the driver's seat right here. Very nicely equipped van for its price. Power window and switch to turn off from passenger airbag right here. Off and on. Ashtray. storage shelf top, and of course glove compartment right here. Average size, manuals. This car has two airbags, hook, very nice van. Well, hope you guys enjoy my in-depth look this 2012 Renault Traffic. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. You should catch me next time. This is where I came from. Thanks for watching and have a good one, guys.